Cooking Show.
Quarantine Eats. Today, we make dough.
These are the ingredients you are gonna need.
Eggs, warm milk, yeast, butter, salt, bread flour, sugar, and the most special thing of all, a bread maker.
Your first ingredient, crack open this egg.
Make sure don't get any shells in there.
Wash your hands.
Now we add in the warm milk and the warm water. Now we add in the butter. Butter, butter, butter. Ta-da! Next, the yummy, yummy sugar.
Right here.
Let me go like this. Bread flour. I need a knife. Couldn't find a knife, so I use a straw. Okay, 1 cup. Added a little bit more, but it's fine. Okay. Okay. 2 cup. 3 cup. 4 cup. Wait, what was it? 4 or 5?
5 cups of bread flour.
Okay, doesn't matter. 2 teaspoons of salt mix. Satay. Now you put it into a very magical machine called the bread maker. Lastly, 4 teaspoons of yeast. Oh, this thing card! Oh, I never opened it. 1, 2, 3. There was a 3 or 4. Who cares? I do this every time. My brain no work. Push that. And that's black.
Well, I hope you like this video. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel called Raising Weirdos. Bye! See y'all next time!